How can we continue to have our children believe? How can we continue to have our children believe that it is okay to be corrupt? That it is okay for our citizenship as Belizeans, to be bartered out to terrorists, to would-be criminals and others? We are going to watch this immigration scandal all the way to the end, and if it does not have a satisfactory outcome, we will have to do something.
How can these public officers be terminated when there are people who are bigger than that who has been causing the problems? Why are they not terminated? What happened to Penner? What happened to Castro? Those are the bigger fish. Deal with those.
And we can't have the big fish that will commit all the criminal acts get away on our people. We're going to stand with them. And you could take it, or teacher going to stand with them. You touch one, you touch her.
We should not allow Penner to walk, and then we sacrifice these three officers for one, because one, he gets to sit in the House of Representatives, gets to be called honorable, gets to live off the perks, the pay off the people. These same teachers right here, his pay isn't being cut. He is getting the fat salary, nevertheless. And then we will sacrifice three public officers. That is ridiculous, and we find that very appalling.
And I'm very disappointed in the Minister of Immigration, because prior to him becoming a minister, he had the people's back. And so I cannot understand the statement where he said, "I am only Godwin and not God." I mean, we expect much more from him.